Hello all, Havoc here. Okay, so in today's episode, we're going to do a few little miscellaneous things. We're going to clean up all of our mechanism stuff, and we're going to move it down below, and we're going to start getting prepped for a larger production of stuff. So to do that, though, what I want to do is clean up this area. I want to swap out all the blocks with not these ones. We're going to use something different. So let's take a look and see what we got in here. We do have some already on us. Okay. All right, so we're going to eye chisel in. What does that look like? No. No. No, actually that one doesn't look too bad. I think we'll go with that one. All right. We need our swapping tool. Where is it? Here it is. All right. Let's put some of this other stuff away. Okay. So we need one down first. Ka-donk. Copy. G, max range. Surface. Why is that working? Surface, thank you. Boom. All right, that looks pretty good too. I like it. I already used up all we had. That didn't take long, did it? All right. Let's get rid of this stuff. UR storage cable. I mean, cable. Seeing cable and reading cable. Alright, so we need more factory blocks. Okay, I think we have more in here. Let me use up what we got before we go two ham with this. Alright, that'll work. Chisel. It was this guy? No, it was that guy. Boom. Done. Alright. Nice. I like this. And then we'll swap it out parts of it how we did like this here. We'll do the same thing in here. We'll cut paths and stuff in it. So... let's get rid of that. There we go. Go over here, cut this guy down. Five seems better. At least we can square it out. There we go. All right, the elevator block stays. What are you? You gotta go. Boom. Oh yeah, you gotta go too. All right, so next up would be continuing to stair step down our pyramid so we can make sure that the floor is the right size. So we have some blocks in here. And we're gonna throw this stuff away. As in put it away, I should say. Alright. Let's do it. Yep. Alright, so we're gonna do something down here about like this. So that goes here actually. Alright, so we're gonna go like that. Wrong button. All right, here. All right, so that's about how big our pyramid's going to be. So we come over here and we can do the same thing here. So that's our corner, right? Think that's right. So now if we go build to us, right? I don't think we're in range. No, it's not what I wanted to do. All right, let's do this. Better. Only have a couple left. I think we got more in here. Let's grab it. Yep. So now we should be able to do this. I did it again. Wait, there's a undo, right? Undo. So this one comes back. Lost that one. That's all right. All right, so that is where our bottom floor will be. So we'll have some cleanup to do, obviously, because of stuff like this. But again, that's once we get the digital miner figured out, this is what it'll be used for. All right, so that is that. So this has to come all the way out to here. And we'll be able to do something like this. We're going to there. Yeah. It's going to be big. So something about there. How many blocks do we have left? Just enough, I think, to do this. All right. So it's going to end up to about here. Yeah. All right. So something like this. Boom. That's going to be the size of our pyramid. So we got our work cut out for us. But now that we know the footprint, it's gonna be pretty easy, pretty straightforward, so. All right. So we need more factory blocks. Lots of factory blocks. All the factory blocks. Whoa, whoa. Great. Way to go, Havoc. Where's my uncrafting table? There it is. That's not it. Where is it? Are you it? No. Is it in here? Yep. I thought it ended up in our inventory one day, and I was like, why is this here? And I thought maybe it was something else we picked up. Didn't realize that it was... Yeah. So, that was a mistake. All right, let's get in here. Let's put away all this extra stuff. Mod update must have set that back to you, not usable. All right. Okay, so we want you to turn into that. And you. Perfect. All right, let's go down. And let's do some of this. No. It's holding shift still. Okay. Very good. Oops, all you guys gotta go away. And you. Alright. So now, I'm gonna use this guy. I'm thinking we use the surface or horizontal wall, yeah. And then something like that. Oh, this thing makes life so much easier. Look at that. Oh, I don't think you could do better if you had the actual, like, Buildcraft builder. And we're almost out of blocks already. Wow. And do we have any blocks left? If we do, that would be them. Yeah, we're all up. All right. So what are we missing here? Iron, it looks like. Oh, this mess is going to get all so much better. This is going to go downstairs, too. Yeah, we're going to move this downstairs. Gonna move our lava production downstairs. It'll get piped in directly to our furnace. I'm also gonna increase the size of our furnace like drastically. Well, we need, how many seared brick do we need? A lot. So what we need to get doing is we need to get mass producing cobble into this guy. So we need seared brick, like a ton. So let's get to work on that. All right, and as this guy pours out, we're going to update it, and we're going to double up on that too. I don't want to put it in ME. Oh, I forgot. I said ME. Ha! Ah, this is an ME. We can put it in there because we have filtered storage for it. So let's get this guy moved. Oh no. Okay, it did pick it up. For a while there, that was bugged, and I forgot that if you pick it up where there's one of these, you lose the translocator. These put away. All right, you're doing what you're doing. All right, so let's pick you up. Put you down. Wrong. All right, that goes there. Ingot, ingot, ingot. Cast. Where did it go? I think it's in our backpack. There it is. All right. So we need to turn you back on. Always on. All right, it's clicking away. Bucket. We have two buckets of lava already in here. Let's go ahead and utilize that. Actually, we're going to use a chest. No, a hopper will be fine, actually. Oh, we don't have any iron. And we don't have any iron, have it. All right, so what I want to do is we're going to make a mess here for a second. Okay. And take this guy, we're gonna set it like so. I was gonna put a chest on this, but I'm actually not worried about that so much as I want to raise this up a couple more floors to increase our production. So, and as we get more brick, we can do that. So that'll be four more blocks that can be smelted at a time. I'm actually going to do this. I'm going to raise it up all the way into here. That was not cool. Now we got blood in there, I'm sure. What is in you? Nothing. Okay. I believe that one was a hopper for at one point. Alright, so we go up like two more floors. Let's see here. Yeah, the shenanigans, I don't like this. I can't believe I actually let it go as long as I did. All right. All right, so we got a couple more to add. And once we get those done, the speed will pick up. Because we'll be turning out more at a time. Stupid blood. All right, so yeah, it's gonna start losing ground to that. And I know I can make, can we do this? Okay, it's not a thing in this mod pack. All right. I know that in I lost where I was going with that. I know I can be turning this directly into blocks, but I don't want to use blocks because one, they look different, to I can't utilize the blocks, so I want to be able to utilize the bricks to make things we want, because I'm going to be making more faucets, more drains, more lots of everythings. So, and that'll be max because I don't want to break the pyramid open. But we have a lot more that I want to be able to build, because I'm going to be building a much larger smelter, or a couple smelters. I think it might be a couple smelters, actually. So, in either case, yeah, that needs to do its thing. And it's definitely picking up the pace. We can do quite a lot more. And it's losing ground pretty quickly. We've already gone through a stack and a half of cobble, which is pretty awesome. But that also means it's eating up lava pretty quick, too. So we need to start looking into that. Maybe we should make a ender tank for lava. Now that is an idea that we did not have to come all the way over here for. An ender. So ender tank, this guy, like that. What's the thing in the middle? We didn't have a chest, really? What's this? Oh, it's an ender chest. I need an ender tank. Oh, it's a cauldron. We don't have any iron. iron. Oh, wait. We have some blocks of iron. We can turn that down. There we go. That'll work. This guy. Okay, we need two of them. There we go. All right, this is just going to be in for now, so we don't have to worry about running out. So I'm going to put this guy right... Where do we want to put it? Here. Right? No, that won't work. Oh, also we need to dye it, because... We only have one. Crush it. Uses. We use a squeezer, we'll get four. A mechanical squeezer, we'll get four. Alright. I don't think we have a squeezer set up. Let's try the crusher anyway. Nope. Alright, can we buy one? We can buy one for one emerald. I think we can afford one emerald. Alright. So we do this, we do this, two of those. I'm just going to do this super cheap. Normally I do have them all red, but like I said, super cheap. And this is going to have to go... We're going to put it right here. There we go. So now that's going to keep that filled by that being filled by that. And yeah. Okay. So all that stuff. And now we're going to put this here. Yeah, this is annoying. Alright, so then we take this guy, put it here. This here. We need another one. Boom. Never to worry about lava again. Okay, so we're up to 48 counting. All right, sweet. So we're going to wrap up the episode here. I'm going to let this go and make a mess and all that fun stuff. So in our next episode, we'll be well on our way to having lots and lots of seared brick. So let's take some more of this. Let's go throw all that in there. Let's throw a chest on there. Wasn't going to do it. But we're going to. Some more. And let's take all the cobble. Yes, I like this idea. All the cobble. There we go. Boom. All the cobble. Yeah, see, it's seriously falling behind. So that's cool, though. We're going to have plenty of seared brick. We're going to be able to build lots of cool stuff with it. Who knows? Maybe we'll use it for some decorative blocks, too. So cool. Thanks again for watching, everybody. Appreciate all your comments and all the thumbs up you're giving the videos. And yeah, I look forward to seeing you guys in the next one. This is Havoc. Have fun and keep gaming.